Birmingham beat newly promoted Harlots St Andrews. Birmingham went ahead in the 12th minute. Shane Ferguson's corner was headed in by new signing Matt Green. And then it was 2-0. Scott Allen's cross was met by another new signing, Andrew Shinney. Paul Robinson then brought down Sonia Luko. Penalty to Hull. Luko took it and scored. Birmingham play their first league fixture of the next season next Saturday at home to Watford.